This is a computer prank I've set up for my friend. He just gone to the loo and he was watching a film, but it'll only be about 3 or 4 minutes. I'm gonna try and do it as fast as possible. All these can get, you can get offline. You can get off the program's called it's a download from off RJL software. You can have some real fun with these, especially if you, as somebody at work that you don't like, you can bang this on their computer, put it on your USB, so you can just ram it into their computer as fast as possible, just download it. I'm doing this as fast as possible. I know he's only about 3 minutes, 3 or 4 minutes at most, because he's talking to his wife. This will give him a shock when he goes to put the film back on. The one I would like to put on would be the virus file. Right, I don't have enough time. I don't even know if I've got enough time to finish this one off yet. My writing's getting worse. I ain't using the keyboard fast enough. Now I've got my little camera with me, so I'm doing it as fast as possible and as quiet as possible while they're in the room. And I was out there doing a sandwich at the moment. Normally it takes me about 5 minutes tops. It'll blur the screen up and everything. Every time I try to shut it down, so it'll also come up on the blank screen. You all sorts of information, colours will disappear off the screen. You get a multi-screen everything. And to turn it off, all you have to do is go to the top left hand corner and click, double click, and it goes out. There's only a couple of times it hasn't worked on me and I haven't been able to get off the computer. Gotta be quiet while I'm doing it, because he's only about 27 feet away from me. I don't know if he's talking to his wife at the moment, because I'm just doing a sandwich. Piece of work today. This is the best one to do on a boss's machine. It pisses you off at work. Also, if you work in an office, this particular site you can go to, there's dozens of little ones that you can pick on and put on there, which will mess them all up at the same time. And nobody seems to know what they're doing. Doesn't harm a computer in any way, shape or form, but I'm not taking any responsibility for it. Closely what I'm doing. so far. I've done about 8. So I had a chance to do this one. That's what I've done. I've done I did one in somebody's office, but I put on the virus fall, but it backfired on me. Might have to finish this one up. I might have to come to an end because it's, I think they're coming in a few seconds. All those tap the screen. Seconds to finish it. Need just about 1.5 minutes just to get it all finished, and then I should have about 10 on there. This will really piss him off. When he goes back to putting the film back on, this is all he's going to get.